that it's true that I'm feeling closer, closer by far. I found that we are getting closer, nearer to you. Every day I'm missing you so. Darling, I know how you're feeling. I see you so clear in my mind. It's strange how I find that I'm moving nearer to you. It's strange, but it's true. My world would turn blue without you.
Cobra and Destro fighting to save the day. He never gives up, he's always there, fighting for freedom over land and air. G.I. Joe!
American hero! G.I. Joe is there!
G.I. Joe is the code name for America's daring, highly trained special mission force. Its purpose? To defend human freedom against Cobra, a ruthless terrorist organization determined to rule the world.
He never gives up. He'll stay till the fight's won. G.I. Joe will dare. G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe.
Using the mass device, Destro and Cobra Commander steal a powerful satellite, kidnap Duke, and terrorize the world. To stop Cobra, the Joes must build their own mass device and fuel it with three precious elements. But they've got to get the elements before Cobra does, or all is lost. Duke escapes from Cobra's arena of sport with the help of the beautiful slave girl, Selena. And the Joe team battles Cobra at the bottom of the ocean while Snake Eyes risks his life for a canister of radioactive crystal. But the canister is really a bomb, and it's about to explode. As we begin our fourth episode, Fuel in the Devil's Cauldron.
Woo! Boy, liquid can filter fumes. Maybe enough time to get fusion bomb out of here. We don't have time to spare, boy. So keep your paws crossed. Here we go!
Look out!
Timber, you're my kind of wolf.
Thanks to Timber and Cover Girl, we've still got a chance. There is a remote possibility we can activate our mass device with only two of the required elements. If, and only if, the synthetic meteorite flakes I have devised complete the equation. I shall need an object for the test. Gung Ho!
Bye, baby. Take good care of her, Dr. Vandermeer. We've been through lots together.
I shall do my best. Snake Eyes, the homing device. Prepare to receive transmission. The electromotive force field seems to be adequate. Now.
Baby, what'd they do to you?
I wouldn't use that weapon unless your insurance is paid up.
Without the third element, we are no match for Cobra. The catalytic ingredient we need is to be found where the so-called Ring of Fire emerges from the continent of South America. It is a center of extraordinary volcanic activity. More than 100,000 years ago, a gigantic meteorite survived entry into the Earth's atmosphere, plummeted into the crater known as the Devil's Cauldron. That meteorite is the last source of the pure metallic compound, which is our third missing element. It remains there still, in a deadly sea of red-hot lava.
What's that?
Look at that screen.
Unreal.
What's the pattern? An ultra-secret message on the video scrambler. It's only used for terminal condition white.
Condition white? Like in White Flag? No way!
I'd do anything if I didn't have to be the one to deliver this message. But the President and the Joint Chiefs have just ordered me to assemble the entire G.I. Joe force and surrender as directed by Cobra.
No way!
You're putting this on, right, Stalk?
You're out of your gourd!
Come off it, Stalker.
You're reading this wrong. There must be a foul-up in transmission.
It's no mistake. As soon as our entire outfit and its support and supply networks have been repositioned as demanded, I will formally turn it all over to the Cobra Commander.
We've won, don't you see? Won!
Don't try to talk me out of it. It's not my decision.
They don't know we're eavesdropping on their super-secret transmission, so it must be the truth! Victory, Destro! I said victory, Destro! Is it not sweet?
I see the forces of our enemy marching to the designated staging area, but until the moment of surrender, I shall not count G.I. Joe out.
Where are you going? I've arranged a banquet!
We still lack the third element to power our mass device. At this delicate juncture, I shall take no chance of anything going wrong. I will lead the search for that final ingredient myself.
Paranoid fool! We've won, I tell you!
It'll take several hours to complete the surrender operation. Then I will...
I've crushed them! They're finished!
We must stop these evil men, Ramar. If not, they will enslave others as they have our people.
Give me but one opportunity, one unguarded moment, and I will repay the swine.
This is my moment of triumph, and I'm not having any fun. You, slave, come here and amuse me. There's nothing like a show of spirit to add spice to the contest. Now, let's see. Who or what shall I have you fight? I've got it!
Ha 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 ha
Wherever you are, Duke, you must not let the evil ones vanquish you. You must fight on. I pray that you will.
It's now my duty to ask all the G.I. Joe team members to report to the...
Will you get out of the picture, Gung-Ho?
Sorry, Stock. They're kind of cute, you know? Better than an electric train set.
Relax, Stalker. You weren't transmitting when G.H. took a play break. As far as Cobra knows, we're taking their surrender ultimatum seriously.
I hope I was as convincing as these models. My only previous acting experience was playing a pumpkin in the school Thanksgiving show.
You were great. Breaker discovered Cobra was intercepting our ultra-secret transmission, and you gave them the show we wanted them to see.
Well, let's hope it buys us enough time to get that third element.
Okay, listen up. Operation Big Lift is about to get underway. Yo, Joe! Get down too close to that lava, and it's Barbecue City.
Hey! Wow, far out!
What'd you see?
What do you think I see, for Pete's sake? What are we looking for? If I say, hey, wow, far out, I must have found it, right? Right.
It's the meteorite.
We're there!
This is it?
Man, look at that baby!
That's the payoff!
Fantastic!
Okay, by the numbers, move! We're gonna lift that sucker! Check your cables and electromagnets and fasten your seatbelts!
Yee-haw!
This is Wilder in a Bronco with a cactus saddle! My old daddy taught me how to dip a net to catch a mess of blue crab! This is about the same, except this old crab weighs about 10 tons!
We gotta lift it quick, or the magnets will melt. Contact!
Got it!
Reel them in!
JoJo!
Yeah!
Lift that sucker!
Tall man, go!
Yeah! Out of sight! Way to go, Scarlet!
Far out!
Lucier! Lower more cables on the double!
This is all we got, babe! If it don't work, we're cooked! And I'm talking cooked!
Go, 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 go!
Cobra! G.I. Joe will return after these messages. Now, back to G.I. Joe.
Look out! It's gonna hit!
Let's hear it for Big Feet!
We have only one target, and that is the volcano itself. Concentrate your fire at this level, just below the surface of the lava in the crater. When we break through, the lava spill will trigger an eruption. An eruption which will pop the meteorite into the sky like a champagne cork. Then we'll neck it before G.I. Joe realizes they've lost.
What can I do?
Oh, come in, Destro. I demand you acknowledge a commander-in-chief. Destro! The G.I. Joe force is not surrendered yet. Repeat, not surrendered. Over. Yeah! I will wait no longer. My patience is ended. I demand your surrender at once or I shall destroy New York.
Our total force hasn't assembled yet. You surely don't want a partial surrender.
Silence! How long to complete the process?
An hour and a half? 2 hours at the most, if we're lucky.
You will not be lucky, fool! You will be vanquished! That is all!
They have taken far too much time as it is. Frankly, Commander, I suspect some sort of trick.
So do I. Tell me, do we actually have enough catalytic elements to disintegrate New York as I threatened?
I do not know. We have scavenged Destro's original shipment containers and found only a handful of the meteorite metal.
It will have to suffice. I'm through waiting for G.I. Joe's surrender. Destroy New York. The homing devices are in place. Destroy it now!
I heal and obey.
It cost us our third element, but it worked!
It's headed right for us!
This is the end!
It's curtains!
Oh no!
The end of the world!
Oh. Any second now! My threat has been proven empty. Our future rests with Destro now. Unless he brings back the meteorite, our mass device will be useless.
Maintain your fire. We are almost through to the lava lake.
Uh-oh. What we've got here is a game of dirty pool with a capital D for Destro. He's undercutting the lava in the crater.
When that crater wall breaks, we could have us one humongous blow-up.
It'll send that old meteorite pushing out faster than a field mouse at a tomcat picnic.
If that meteorite gets into free fall, we're in big trouble. Eye in the sky, go in high.
Gung-Ho Joe is going low. Yo, Joe!
Bogey's at 12 o'clock. Hide! Cobra! Don't let them interfere with our mission. Maintain laser fire at all costs.
Way to go, Joe! Dude, Gung-Ho! Cobra's got a catcher's mitt coming in at 15,000 feet!
We've done it! Fall back and prepare retrieval net!
It's mayday for the mountain! Look out!
Perfect! Perfect!
It's a high fly ball to deep center field! Let's try a shoestring catch!
Now we have it. Steady, steady!
Yo, Joe!
Bravo, Cobra! Well caught!
I hauled it in! Shoot! It's your party now, G.H.
The joint is jumping, babe!
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. Now, back to G.I. Joe.
Thank you.
Yo, Joe! Go!
The mopping up's complete, except for Destro.
Scarlet was on his tail.
They found me. You'll hit your friend.
Step into the clear, Destro, if you've got the guts.
I have no time for childish games. I intend to deliver a healthy supply of the meteorite to Cobra, and Scarlet will accompany me. I believe the expression is, till we meet again.
Steel Skull Bump's got the meteorite and Scarlet, and there's not a thing we can do about it.
For the moment, no, there isn't. But we now hold the last remaining portion of the final catalytic element we need to make our mass device work. We can only hope, for Scarlet's and all our sakes, that we're not too late.
We'll break your spirit soon enough, my dear Scarlet. Seeing you a groveling slave will provide me with great pleasure.
Groveling before a meatball like you isn't my style, Destro.
You're a paradox, Scarlet. You little fool! You've used the controls! We're both finished!
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. In our next episode, Scarlet becomes a slave to Cobra, and she and Selena lead a slave rebellion. While Dr. Vandermeer completes the mass device, and the Joe team locks its deadly combat with Cobra and Destro.
Yee-haw! Your turn, Snake Eyes!
All in A Stake in the Serpent's Heart, the final exciting episode of G.I. Joe.
the golden dawn.